Ogwumike trying to get a shot up there, and she's able to force it up and in.
Pass up ahead for Ogwumike.
She lays it in, another foul call.
Chiney Ogwumike, former Rookie of the Year, former number one overall pick in the WNBA. And she is super excited to be back on the floor.
Go! Push, push. Come on now. Right there. Yeah!
I'm really excited to come back this season because it's been a long off season. I got injured about like a year and a half, almost 2 years ago, and it was my second major injury. It always stinks having to come back from an injury, but it's part of the sport. It's what you sort of sign up for. You know, that's one of the risks. But at the same time, I've learned so much about myself these past 2 years. My mind's in a great place. I have a great plan B. You know, I realize that basketball is great, but we can't play forever. Do I want to play full time, or am I going to try to find a way that I can play and also build a life off the court?
Trying to Boston. I'm working with the Celtics a bit. It's been fun. They have a digital show called Celtics Live. We live, baby. Gonna do some notes for the show. Preparation is absolutely everything. You can't go on TV and not be prepared, not know what you're gonna say.
Amanda pulled out some sound from after Monday's game.
What is the sound?
So it's Kyrie Irving and Daniel Tice just talking about like their shift.
It means something to be a female, especially a Nigerian female athlete, breaking the news, doing something different within our industry, and that imagery being broadcast throughout millions.
Hi, everyone, and welcome to a brand new edition of Celtics Live. We have our analysts with us. We have Connecticut Sun forward and current ESPN personality, Chiney Ogwumike.
I understand there's going to be young men, young women, boys and girls that are watching these broadcasts, and to see a strong female will help break down those stereotypes, not just with gender, but also with sports and gender. The little girl that wants to make something of her life and use sports can point and say, hey, if her parents let her do it, why won't you let me do it?
Got my workout in, got my strength and conditioning in, took the train up to Boston. We just had some fun doing Celtics Live show. I'm living the dream.